The National Youth Council provided a group of 32 children from People's Primary School with cleaning material last week.
Armando Peters, a grade 6 learner at the People's Primary School, says that this is a fundamental step to bettering the nation.
As you can see over here, I was not expecting all this when I met Comrade Mandela Kapere last time. He spoke as if it would be something small, but today I'm really overwhelmed by everything I'm seeing here. So I'd like to thank the National Youth Council. Maybe some kids will be empowered and inspired and motivated because we met the president. They want to come into the group, but it's not only about meeting the president. It's about keeping your city clean and being inspired and always staying in school.
The mayor of Windhoek says that the children shouldn't lose focus on their education.
We really want people to emulate the same example as you are doing. Because you did not say that despite the challenges of at your disposals now, you said that I will take up the efforts, and you have provided that leadership, especially at your age where you are today. Because not all the young people are very capable of doing some of those, initiatives.
The mayor of Windhoek added that they would be willing to help learners with similar initiatives in the future.